Good morning, everybody. It's Vinny D here in Gym DelMonte. It's Sunday, October 6th. Vinny D has been training for 6 weeks. I'm sorry, 9 weeks now. Things are going great. I want to take you guys through my shoulder blaster. I've been training shoulders just once a week with these two sets, massive giant sets. I'm going to take you through some familiar exercises with little variations. I guarantee you're going to jack up your delts. So bear with me. I'm going to take you through the last two sets of my workout. My brother's here, and he's going to film this. All right, time to put this in action. So basically we're doing 10 reps on each one of these exercises. We're starting up with palms up. Am I screaming? Last 10, these are seated, clean snatches, clean and pulls, whatever. These are brutal. Seconds, folks. Woo! 45 seconds, a second set, and that's it. Shoulders twice. Oh, I do this twice a week. So I've got a back triceps day and a chest biceps day. I'll do this at the end of both those upper body days. So a total of 4 massive giant sets a week. That's it. As you can see, I picked the weight just perfect to fail on those last 2 reps. And by staying seated the entire time, we take out any mechanical advantage we can attain from our lower body, because I'm looking for direct shoulder work. All right? The goal of this workout is size, not strength, size. Woo, 45 seconds, do it again. Yeah, buddy. 1, 2. Nice thing about being in a home gym. You can make as many noises as you want until the baby wakes up upstairs. 10. These little variations on the hand positions are great if you've been doing the same old forever. Oops, I forgot my pauses. Thank you. you can't control the weights at the top, they're too heavy, folks. Instead of going to lighter weights, notice how I just was forced to shorten my range of motion, but I still focused on keeping that 1 second pause at the top. Notice here the 1 second pause at the top of these as well. Dead. In between, maximum if you need to. All right, final 100 meters. One. Try not to rock. Minutes of work, or a little bit more maybe. That's it, folks. I'm all about quality, not into junk sets. Why do 4 sets if you only need 2? If you pick the right tempos and you stick to them, keep the rest period short, especially on shoulders since they're slow twitch muscle fiber, and you find loads that you can control and create an enormous amount of fatigue and tension, you get the pump of your life. So I took you through 2 sets. Like I said, I do that 2 times a week, what you just saw. And that's been a part of my plan to come back big and strong. So thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like this up, subscribe to the channel. I'm gonna keep doing little vids like these. If there's another body part you want me to do, let me know below. You guys rock, take it easy.